Do you know Windows 10 is completely free? Yes, you heard it right. Windows 10 is completely free, provided by Microsoft. Microsoft is making it freeware, whether you can upgrade your PC from older version of Windows or whether you can freshly install it on your new PC, you can use the Windows 10 completely free. If you are a registered member of Windows, you can use it with all the functionality, or if you are not a registered user, then also you can use it with a limited functionality. So what is the program is all about, how to install it, how to download it, all the process I will tell you in this video. Let's jump to the PC screen without wasting any time. Let's jump. So right now, as you can see, I am in my PC screen. In PC screen, you need to search Windows 10 download. Okay, you need to search Windows 10 download and you will get plenty of solution, plenty of option here. So from here you need to check whether it is from Microsoft official site or not. You can see it is from www.microsoft.com, that is means this is the official site. So to click here, download Windows 10 disk ISO 5. So here you can see that as I am a registered Windows 10 member, so it is asking me whether you want to update your Windows or not. If you are registered member, you can press update and your Windows will be updated here. So apart from that, if you are a user of Windows 7, Windows 8.1, then this trick will also work. You can upgrade to Windows 10 completely free. Now you can see that create Windows 10 installation media download tool. Now if I click here download tool, now you can see that a downloader tool has been, media creation tool has been downloaded into my PC. Now from here let's open it. Now after things getting ready, I got this screen. Now you need to accept it. Again getting few things ready. Now if you are having a previous version of Windows, you can select the upgrade this PC now and go to next, and your PC will upgrade automatically with completely genuine Windows 10. Now if you are a new user, if you want a installation disk, or if you want your Windows 10 to download in your USB flash drive, DVD drive or ISO file for to use in another PC, you can press here create installation media for USB drive, okay, DVD or ISO file for another PC, then press next, then what is the language edition, all these things looks good, then next. If you are requiring it to put in your pen drive, USB flash drive, you can click here and go to next. But if you need it to write in a CD, DVD, or further if you want to create a bootable flash drive or bootable pen drive, you can go with the ISO file. Now press next and it will ask you where, from which location you want to download Windows 10 from. I will name it in my download section. I will name it Windows 10, then save it. Next, getting a few things ready. So approximately the Windows will be 4 to 6 GB, so you need a 8 GB pen drive to store it. Okay, so if it will go like this is my 0% here, it will go to 100% and it will utilize your 4 to 6 GB of data. Okay, now you can see it is 1%. So after the download is complete, you can install the Windows 10. You can put it in your pen drive. So let's wait for the download to be completed. So now you can see I have downloaded my Windows 10 and here is my Windows 10. If I if I click it here, it is about 4.2 GB of space. Now this is my ISO file. I can use it to put it in my DVD drive or USB flash drive or pen drive. So how to use this in a bootable pen drive or bootable flash drive? If you require this, I will create a video, so stay tuned with my channel by subscribing my channel, and I will guide you how to install Windows 10 with a bootable pen drive or bootable flash drive in my next video. So stay tuned. Let's assume a case that I have faced with. Let's say you have a genuine Windows on your PC, yet at any condition if your hard disk is broken or some issue is there, there with your system. Now for that condition, if you remove your hard disk, if you replace your hard disk, now again you have to install the Windows 10 again. Now you can download the Windows 10 from here. You can install it with your BIOS device. Now everything is set up, but now you need to put your license. But remember that I have a license previously with me with Windows 10 that is installed on this particular PC. Now that license will be automatically shifted, carried over to the new Windows 10 that I have installed recently. This happened to me also. If you like this kind of software information videos, tips and tricks, you can check out to my YouTube channel. You can subscribe to my channel where you will find all the tips and tricks related to software industry, and you can do software courses, you can make your career in software development field. I have dedicated playlist available in my playlist section. You can check out that also. Then after you like my videos, if you do that, then you can subscribe to my channel. So in this video I have given you the demo. I have given you how to download, how to install Windows 10 in your PC, that too Windows 10 completely free. You can use it whenever you require. You can download it whenever you require from the official Microsoft site. So right now I'm signing out from this video. We'll see you in this next video. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye bye.